Hello there. I'm going to show you how I shot professional portraits for both an actress and a doctor today in the studio. Hello everyone, my name is Alex Silva. You're watching Alex Silva Photography. Today, as I explained to you in the intro, I'm going to show you how I shot portraits for both a doctor and an actress in the same shoot. Well, we're talking about the same person. She actually was a student of mine many years ago when she was in high school, and she's now a medical doctor with a specialty in aesthetics medicine. She also works as an actress, mostly in theater, but also in short films and in television in Spain. So, in essence, she needed some images for her traditional professional work, let's say, as a aesthetics medical doctor, but also she wanted some images for her acting portfolio. Her medical portraits would be a combination of her, but also some images with her mother, who is also her patient. So we wanted to combine some of that with a bit of an airy feeling outdoors, but also having a professional look. And for her acting portfolio, she wanted some very simple images in terms of, we would only have her seated on a chair with the camera in front of her and the light, and then we would be making some exercises in which she would be expressing some emotions in these images. I actually showed her some examples, like the one you're seeing right now, and she agreed to it, and we set it up so when she arrived in Mexico, we were ready. We went to actually my office, the co-working space where I rent some virtual office time. We went to the terrace where we shot the professional images, and let's take a look at some of them. After a while, we then moved to a closed space, actually an office that we rearranged with some lights and a chair, and that was it. That's where we shot this kind of simple, straightforward portraits in order for her to show some emotions. So let's take a look at some of the images. Let me explain really quickly. The gear that I'm using is pretty much the same that I'm using in most of my shoots. The main camera is the Fujifilm X-T2 with the mostly with the 35mm 1.4. I used the 56 1.2 for a few images, but I used mostly the 35mm. I was lighting everything with two Godox TT685s. I shot some of the images outside with actually these two lights using high-speed sync, and to be honest, I had some problems with it. Well, not problem, but per se, the thing is, well, as you already know from a previous video, when you're using high-speed sync, you are losing flash power, and it was a bit difficult to actually balance the light this time, but in the end, I was able to do it. In the meantime, I'd like to ask you, hey, what do you think about these images? How do you shoot, or how would you have shot these images? Please leave a comment below. I really hope you found this video interesting, informative, but also entertaining. If that is the case, please press the like button. And of course, you can subscribe to the channel. But most of all, please remember to keep learning and keep shooting. And I'll see you in the next video.